Okay, hi Lynxies. In today's video, we are doing a collaboration with Adventure Wolf. Go subscribe to her because she's an amazing YouTuber. Inspiring YouTuber, goodness. And yeah. Go ahead and start.
Thank
you. She's going crazy. She's just. Yeah. Yes, of course. Bird! Okay. Go ahead and start marking some territory.
What is it?
That's weird.
This happens to everybody that joins.
You're all like spazzing out from me, like spinning in circles with all sorts of crazy stuff. Kind of. No, it's not that crazy, but funny.
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave myself for a bit.
Alright. I'm gonna go look mark. Welp. Oh, I have coffee. Iced coffee, actually. Hey, there's a den nearby! Anyway. I want to find this den, but I'll just mark this hex. I'm not smelling the den. This is interesting. Oh, the den's nearby. Okay. I was just like zoning out for some reason. The den. Gonna sneeze. Okay, that was a scream sneeze. I knew it felt pretty nice. Anyway. Okay. I'm sorry, everyone.
I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, I found the den. This is an old model. I don't like it. So.
This is actually wonderful.
We should try to split up and try to get more land.
Yeah.
Definitely go by.
Okay.
I'm gonna head east, and I think you can head like maybe west. I don't know. We'll just see how that goes. Yeah, I'm ahead north and east, I guess. You can head south and west.
Yeah, sure.
I'll go get this stuff. Ow.
Hey.
Oh, it's snowing. Please.
Your mic's super duper glitchy.
Oh, that's weird. But yeah, I'm using my phone, so. I'm not sure how well the mic is on it, but...
That's fine.
Yeah. Oh, there's an eagle. I'll see if I can fix that. I'm not sure what it is. I don't know if that helped in any way, but maybe it did. Oh, there's some elk. Ow! I was hit by an elk. Disrespectful, that's what it is. Why do I say that? There's a weak spike. Is that a weak spike? I thought his head was up. Oh, it fell. Haha.
There's such thing as fully black trees in the game.
No, yeah.
So cool.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Okay.
Wait, how far away are you from here? Okay. I'm just gonna mark this place. I don't know why, but it's just cool.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, I love Lost River. It's a really interesting map, except I became a little bit bored. Jeez, why are the elk so fast? I have like +3 speed. Oh, I see the glass house. That's pretty elite. It's so easy.
Yeah,
that's...
Ooh. Don't ever go there.
What? Oh, I don't know. The elk just like glitched through something. Didn't really glitch through it, but I guess it just like leaped over something and I apparently couldn't leap over it. So yeah, I was a little frustrated. I was like, dang it. Okay, this elk is so fast. Oh,
why are the Okay, it's wonderful. It says Susan. I swear it says Susan. Okay.
That's weird. I was like on a building or something?
It's on a garage door.
Oh, that's weird. I guess Susan's like a resident.
Susan, we're waiting for you at and then the snow covered just.
I'm glitching. I'm spazzing out. Oh, God. Okay, well, I got something to eat.
How wonderful.
I can't see you on the map anymore, but I guess they're just really far.
Wait, does that happen? Is that why people disappear?
Yeah. I hate the name Gordon. I'm sorry. If anyone's named Gordon, no offense to you, but I hate your name. I'm sorry.
I'm Susanian. That's wonderful.
Susanian.
It's a type of culture.
Oh, I see. It's a popular name in New Switzerland.
Yes. I don't know why, but I laugh all the time when a name like Susie comes up, but it's an actual name.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I don't even want to make up one named Susie. I don't know.
I think almost everyone has a grandma named Susie.
Not me.
Oh, I do.
How wonderful. Don't tell her I lost her name or I'm gonna be dead.
I mean, I think she took this as a compliment. I mean, if you say that you love my name, which is Lily, I would have been like, oh, thank you. I don't like my name, actually, but...
My name's okay. It's good. Like...
Is your name Lee? I just found another channel where it says Pika and Lee, and I thought that was your name. I don't know.
it's half my name.
Oh, I see.
Is
your nickname?
I did not look at that channel because I deleted it. because of, certain reasons where I tried to kill a teddy bear, and murders were happening.
That's interesting. Oh, you know, you want to hear something? Me and my sister used to take Barbies and give them swirlies in the toilet. Yeah. That was all my sister's idea, not me. Totally, it wasn't me at all. I was just a victim, so was Barbie.
okay, you're pretty interesting.
Definitely.
Good to know.
Okay, we have 10 hexes so far. We just need 5 more to be able to get pups, so. Unless you want to keep running.
Right.
Gordon and
Gordon.
Yes.
Oh, how? Oh. Okay, that's one interesting name.
Gordonine. That's like Gordon Nenine. I know. I'm gonna name one of the pups that, depending on how many we get, that is. But...
Okay. That's a lot. Oh wait. Do you wanna make a bet on how many puppies we're gonna get?
Sure. Ew, dogs!
I think we're gonna get 6.
I'm gonna assume either 5, 4, or 6. It's in with one of those, but I'm most certain that we're gonna get like 4 or 5. I'm gonna say 5.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go 6.
Alright. Ew, there's a dad. I can't say that dog's name. I don't know how to pronounce it, so. It's a wiener dog. It's a midget dog. You wanna see some real speed? Beeps. I'll show you some real speed. Okay, let's see.
I don't know what you're doing. But,
just beating up some dogs, that's all.
Okay. Yeah, wolves are quite bullied dogs, so.
Yeah.
I guess.
You're on my land. You wanna see some reels? Oh my god! the Essen dogs are so weird. They're like underneath the snow when they run. What the heck? Look at it. You can't even see it. It's just running. It's making like these little tracks. What the heck? This is so broken. These dogs should not be in the game. Especially during the snow season. Like, I think like the bigger dogs, like the German Shepherd and the Rottweiler, should be grabbing. Yeah, look at it. There it is. Disappears into the snow again. Where'd it go? There it is. Like, what is with the... Okay, whatever. I'm just... Oh, there's also a den nearby. Where's this?
People and their obsessions to dens.
I don't know. The dens in this game, in this map, are actually normally really, really, really interesting and kind of strange, but I love them. I have to find this den. Otherwise, I will not be satisfied in life. So we must find this den.
How do I get in here? No!
No! What's this? Oh, I'm near the found. I think I know what den this is then.
Lovely
Floppy. Floppy is so utterly beautiful. Sarah, beautiful. Where is this den?
Oh my god.
Yeah. She's like. Such a beautiful woman. Such a beautiful gymnast. Such an amazing person.
Beautiful.
Such an athlete.
It's gonna kill all the balls, trust me.
Okay, we're
then,
just.
Then, okay, never mind.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, we're on our last hex, except we only have one den. But we're gonna get to soon enough when I find this den.
Okay.
Oh, found it. Dude,
the only den, three dens or four dens I know, well, I went to, is basically the clown den and the rock den. So could we maybe get another den? Because I'm kind of bored with those two.
Oh, sure. I found there's a rusty truck den. Apparently my friend calls it a tetanus hazard, which it kind of is. There's a carriage den. There is a den near a house, near Allison Acres. I use that with my wolf Indigo. And there's a bunch of tree dens and stuff. I don't remember, but yeah. Those are the dens, yeah. Oh, it's also a...
What is her pack name? That's one of the important things to think about.
I don't know. I'm gonna most likely call it the Wildcar. I tried to type Wildcat, but we're gonna go with Wildcar. We're gonna have to see what's the best name.
I vote
Poop Pack. How's the PortaPotty pack? I think there is actually somewhere. I have a good idea why they're named the Porta Potty, because portable means like it's movable. So maybe these guys are always moving from place to place. I don't know. Maybe that's the challenge. They can't say it again.
Yes, that's wonderful. I love it.
Okay, we just need a few more dens, and then actually I'll be able to reveal two dens. I'm just gonna reveal dens. Okay. I'm just gonna mark this one hex and then we can go have our pups, if you want, that is. That's a very good idea. Really, guys, you better listen to her warning. Y'all finna lose your eardrums, so you better turn them down. You're gonna go deaf. Okay, let's go ahead and finish the quest.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, what up,
Keisha?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so there is...
Oh my god! What did I just see? What did I just see? Never mind. I kind of thought I saw something, but it wasn't what I thought I saw.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm kind of fine.
Ah, good question. Yelda, what are you doing?
I'm kind of a maniac, because like I am, and I'm kind of, you know, I've become a lot more confident.
Oh.
At first I did not want to talk to you for some reason. I don't know. I'm just like, the... And now I'm talking about pee in front of you. How does this work? How does this logic work? Okay.
Okay, so one of my friends has a video on where all the new dens are, and I don't remember correctly where one is, and I want to use it, but anyway, I do smell a den that's near- Okay, I found a den. I think we should choose this one. It's kind of neat, it's just a hole in the ground, but, you know, it's interesting because it's at an angle and it's weird.
How wonderful. Okay, wait.
Oops. I just dug it out.
Den or-
Okay, what should we name the den?
That place.
That place?
Yes.
That place.
Yeah.
That one. I'm gonna call it that one place. But you can't put a space.
Yes.
That. Oh, there. One place. That one place. Okay. The den has been selected. It's near the middle of the map, kind of. The middle of our territory. I guess it kind of is the middle of our map.
Okay, let's see how puppies are. Remember we betted? Hopefully.
Oh, damn! You got it correct! It was six! Okay, looks like we got- Oh, it's an equal amount. Equal amount of females and equal amount of males. That's interesting. But...
Yeah.
Go ahead and meet Gordon. Your pack. Oh, I didn't even name the pack, looks like. Dang. Your pack, that's what it's called.
PortaPotty
pack. 3F
is so pretty!
Yes, it's Garden Nanny! Oh my god! Look at the most hair! See a little baby! Oh my god! Look, it's Garden Nanny! Oh my god! 2M and 4M are twins! And Garden Nanny is 2M! Ooh, 3F! Hey, girl! Oh my god, we got a little gray puppy!
That's so cute!
Okay, I know exactly what to name you, so this child is out. Yo, welcome to be Zephyria!
She's so
handsome. Hi, children. Hi, Gordon Nanny. Elspeth. Looks like little 5M has a gray coat. So does Zephyria, but she's like pure gray. One of my favorite coats. Looks like 4M either has a half black coat or the white lady coat. So does Gordon Ennin, but it's either one of those. 3F looks like she's got like the brownish coat. 3M has the tawny coat. I think that's all our pups. Oh. Frostbite! Oh, he's so cute! Hi, Frostbite! You little baby!
Yeah.
Okay, 4M is actually Gordon Ennin's twin, so this is going to be Gordon. Wait, I have a better idea. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway. Garden Nene. Yeah, that's better. Dang it.
I don't have any bags.
Okay. Wait, go with the Susan Nayan name that you did. It is Gordon Nene. Wait, we're actually gonna name him Gordon Nene.
There we go. It's a male, so I'm kind of. He's not.
Yeah. Gordon, nay. Yeah, so this is Gordon, yay. Very nice name. Loving it. I will defend Zephyria with my life, by the way. And so will I defend Gordon Nenane and Gordon Nenane.
I'm gonna take great care of Frostbite, Susan Yen.
Oh, I forgot to name 2F. Let's see. We're gonna call
what
her.
What is this? What is this? What did you name it? There's one jump. Vibrating, like, what the heck's happening? Wonderful.
Her eyes are glowing. Jeez. She's so cute. Wait, where's Material Girl? There's Gordon Nate. There's Gordon Nate. Wait, where's Gordon Nate? Oh, there he is. He's behind me. Yep. That's what was that? Material Girl, please eat. Jeez, why won't these pups just eat? They want to eat the opals and bononos, actually, turns out, according to them. Zephyria, get over here! What are you doing, child? Hi, Gordon.
One of them just bit my toe!
Why were you biting her toe? Who did it? Who was it? Was it force bite? Or was it Gordon and Nanny? Gordon Nanny just like bit my fart. I'm just kidding. He didn't do anything. Gordon Nene, don't charge at me like that. That's disrespectful. Y'all need to simmer down. You hear me? You need to simmer down. Your energy level is up here right now. It's off the charts. You need to simmer down, okay?
They're just like their father. They're telling them to simmer down.
Oh, God. Stupid den. I got stuck in the den. Wait, oh, the dog carcass just disappeared. What the? Whoa, what the? Oh, hi, Zephyria. Coming to vibe with me? Or what? What's up, though? No, don't touch my child. She's running! Hey, why are you touching? Hey,
look at me. I'm just doing my business, okay? It's still my children as well. You cannot keep them away. Oh, someone just went in the dead.
Yeah, I will.
Why are they leaving me, Lynx?
Because I will set them. Nothing! I will set them. You're scared of me. Turn off all mother. I need to get food. Don't let my children die, or I will urinate on you when you're sleeping. Okay, bye. Dang. Okay, now I need to find something to eat. Unfortunately.
I'm kind of scared. You know, I'm best at taking care of puppy. I might get peed on by accident. Well, on purposely by it. A wolf named Lynx. Yes, I know. It's kind of scary. How would you rather to be peed on in your sleep? What is this thing doing? It's legit just running around in circles. Did it find a deer or something?
I found elk.
Oh, good.
I found the elks. Wait. That's what I found. I found the elks. You're
Why are you scamming? No, wait. Why do you have so much of health, speed, and strength? How are you still age 4? Oh wait, this is a new Lynx.
Yeah, I have one that died, one that's at age 7, and this one, which is my main one, who never ages up, never dies. She is unstoppable, she is immortal, she's amazing, she's a god, she's a goddess. Everyone loves her. Yeah, that's who she is. The other ones are old hags who died, who are going to die. And actually one died already, so that's who they are.
Marsh is okay. He's never gonna die. He's immortal. Let's see how long I can keep him for.
He's a planet. That's what he is. He's a big fat Changus planet. That's what he is. Sorry. He's a beautiful little wolf. We love him.
Wait, let me just tell you something. I saw your video on your opinion of wolf coats, right?
Yes.
Right? Brad Pitt, you know? Yes. My little Morse's coat.
Yes.
He found it rejected.
I'm sorry.
Powerful.
I feel like I like this coat more than I used to. But I guess it's not like the best. Oh god! We're floating! That was so weird. Okay, I got a mean chunk. If you want, you can nibble that. We swaying. Material goes swaying. I can't talk. Okay, material whirl is slaying. There we are. Gordon Nenny, where were you? Just now you like disappeared. Like you just spawned right there. Where were you? Hi, Frostbite. Hi, Susan Enny. Hey, Zephyria.
Hey. Where you going?
Wait, Lynx. Wait, come with me.
Okay, just a minute. I'm gonna get a cute pop.
Woo! Oh no, I moved the pops in.
Yeah, we can. Okay, we're gonna keep them out. Okay, what are we doing? I'm confuzzled. Material, girl, get up.
You know the thing about Susan Enny?
Yeah.
garage door, the full garage door.
I don't.
Susan.
I think I saw something about Susan, but I don't think I've seen her.
It caught me. I'm kind of curious about it because. I don't know.
Cops are coming out of the den! Oh, look at the other. Just laying. Vibing. Rub, rub, rub. Okay.
Guys, what do you think the garage actually said? What do you think it actually said? Like, pause this video right now. Do you,
Yeah, pause it. Down
what you think the garage door actually said. Oh, God.
Let's go find out.
Yes.
Is it
I'm kind of scared, though. Maybe Susie's, like, a mayor or something? I don't know.
Maybe Susie's a psychopath.
Wait!
Maybe she's a cannibal.
It's covered by water, probably. It was out. Yeah. This is what WolfQuest does to you, right? It makes you want to know more, but then it doesn't give it to you.
Where is it? What I house wonder. Is it? Is it this house?
Come with me.
Oh, okay.
I'll have to find it. I don't know which house it was. Ooh. I was running on the snow that time.
Oh, yeah. The ice.
Wait, the garages are now deeply under the ground, so...
Dang.
Yeah, WolfQuest... The sadness.
This is the house right here, or which one is it?
I don't know now, but wait. I see riding on one up ahead, I think.
Woo! Okay, let's go check that one out. This water looks very pretty for some reason. It looks so blue. I'm blue. If I was in here, I would die.
It is. Guys, it looks like blood. I don't know.
Oh, well, that's a little ominous. I think I see the writing.
Never mind, it's pink.
Oh.
It's pink. Yeah. It is probably the writing. Here. Something.
Okay, let me check this out for myself. Faster, Lynx. You're not fast enough at swimming. Why can't you be faster? Okay, yeah, it's pink. Looks like it's, I see an ass.
Oh, it got... Wait.
Susan!
Wait, go.
We are waiting for you at... What? Where do you wait for at? Huh, interesting. So it says, Susan, we are waiting for you at... And then it's fade.
I think the rest got faded away by the water.
Yeah, looks like it was faded. Heh. I told you could get into their houses through the flood. You can... Oh my god! You can walk on their porch!
Wait, let's take a photo here.
This is our house. So it's kinda we got kinda stuck. Our child Jack just drowned. Rose is a bad child. Sad Titanic music plays. Why does Lynx look so cute? I'm sorry, I don't want
Owl. That's interesting. Old path links. Well, that was an interesting discovery about Susan Nen's house.
Yeah, you keep glitching through the door. Wait, I wonder if we can get in. That makes me wonder. Is there any
I can test it out for you, okay? I'm an idiot, so I don't have a brain. This might just work. If I smash my head through the door, this might just do it. Okay, let's go. Alright, full speed, here we go. We're flying. Oh. No, okay. It doesn't work. It's too hard for my brain.
There's another place that I can get on in this, but I can't get inside the house. Oh, looks like we're close to shore. That's good. I'm gonna swim back.
What is this? I just found this thing in the water.
What is it? Is it like, it's like a shallow?
Oh, wait, it was
I think it's a shallow. Line.
Sorry. I have my names and, stuff, so it just looks like this
dang,
white
not...
piece of fur just floating.
Oh. Dang. I can't reach the bottom of the ground. That's really depressing. I'm too short. I wish I was a little bit taller.
I'm taller than you. Okay, wait. Grab this guy. Get away from here, you meanie. It's staring at me! Run. Run, do not look back.
to eventually. You ain't fast enough to escape Lynx. You better not rob a pup, though. I swear to God, if you rob one of Gordon A.A.
You can't even say the name right. You can't believe you.
Gordon A.A. Don't rob Gordon A.A.
Don't rob
him.
I will rob Gordon A.A.
Gordon A.A. doesn't exist yet.
Yes, I
mean, what
I
if we see that them?
Also?
Wait.
She's very overprotective. She's trying to kill me.
Why was she trying to kill you? Oh, where did you go?
I also sabotaged her carcass by ripping it into like 100,000 pieces. And so, like, I'm the best father in the world. All the children love me. My mates kind of ditch me at times, but you know.
Where
I'm
did you
fine.
Go? You're not in the den, are you? You're not. Interest. Oh.
You was.
You, I like ran past you.
Forest service. UAS. Oh, how wonderful. Okay.
Where's Effie? Hi, Frostbite.
Frostbite. Oh, you were out of the den. Oh, wait, you were there. I was about to steal one and then I saw you. How did you just teleport? I was trying my hardest and you just appear here. It's a problem.
I think I ran past you. I just like zoomed past you, I guess. I don't know. You keep like.
Well, I will.
Susananian! Susananian! Are you trying to rob Susananian?
I put my wolf on +2 speed. And I get this in my face. I could take away all my health and my stamina just for this.
I get that especially raw puppies, but like. You're clearly faster than me, so.
I got +3 speed, +2 strength, -1 stamina, and looks like -1 health. I don't know.
Should we sleep?
Sure.
We haven't done. Wait. Okay, everyone's good.
Photo with Zeffy, first of all. Well, it looks like Zeffy does not want to get a good thumbnail photo, which is disrespectful. Zeffy! Yeah, that's what I thought, child. Bad child. Very bad child.
The pups are so cute. I don't want to lose any of them. Well, we're playing on easy, but looks of it.
Yeah.
So. Well,
I do not want that.
Have you been on accurate? Never mind, I saw.
Yeah, I've been on all different difficulties and completed a little. Material Qual! No! Oh, yeah, sure. She won't die on easy. Okay, pups are already at 7 and 8 pounds. Getting nice and chunky.
That's wonderful. I love that.
Really, we love it.
We love it.
It's like.
Ooh, it, oh wait, there's a carcass.
I need more coffee.
No, it spilled on my Lynx shirt. I can't drink properly.
You drink coffee?
Jeez.
Yes. I'm so mad even though I don't drink any, so. I don't know why my parents are keeping it away from me. Anyways. I drank Robust tea. Wait, was it? Yeah, it was Boss tea. My cafeteria just let anyone have it because it was expiring. So we all just had it for free, and it's now freezing in my fridge so I can eat it later.
Oh, well that's interesting. Hopefully delicious.
Yes. Yes, it tastes delicious. But at school it just felt like they crushed lollipops into tea. Well, iced tea. Not even tea. I don't
know. I mean, that here. Sounds good. Oh my God! Gordon AAA, he looks so creepy. He was like, his little head is peeking through the grass. Like looking at the curio.
Why don't you let me kill the pup, okay? It's for the vets, okay?
No, it's not! He's adorable and handsome.
Yes, my friend, we can't let
him. He's so tall. Looks like children.
Oh, God.
Kill your girl!
Making a WolfQuest movie but that's kind of big.
Oh yeah.
I almost pulled the material girl out of the den. How sad. The poor thing. Just trying to get back in. Hey, you're gone! Yes, queen! Slay!
No!
Let's go.
I'm gonna be back. You know, I can see your name tag, girl. Girl, I can see your name tag. I can see it. I'm watching you. What's going on?
Oh, wait, I can't. I was pressing move, not squeak.
Oh, hey! Oh crap! He will not touch my children!
James, Zephyria! We don't need
that! No! Of all children, why Zephyria? What has she done to you?
Hi, baby girl.
I'm a child, I'm not a child. This child belongs to me. Unfortunately, you're not.
Hush.
This child likes me. It knows it loves me. It doesn't want to be next to you, Lynx.
Loves me. It was just licking some dirt off of your arm.
Children from Blossom. That was kind of funny. I definitely like that.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she looks petrified. She literally looks scared for her life. My poor baby. No, my Zeffy.
You poor little child.
Hey, fuck! You're back, come back!
No, he's running away. Hammer alert. Child has been ejected from my den.
Wait, I said that
a
wrong
time. Get her! Libby! I can't log on to you. No! Zeffy! No! Fuck! You got her! Oh my god! I need to log on.
Your child is gonna die today.
Oh crap, that's
a wolf named Mars who stabbed a certificate. You just quit on your. Oh wait, you're still there. You're still chasing me. I thought you turned back.
I will never give up on my children!
Okay, here you go. I hope it gets lost. Bye.
Zeffy, no, don't follow him. He's evil. I got her, and I'm going back to the den now.
Hey, I'm loved by those puppies, okay?
Yeah, only this Susan May and... And,
Possum. Even though I'm a fierce killer, I'm teaching them the right way.
You will not touch another little bit of your toenail on my children. Never. Not even a single strand of... I see you back there. You're not very sneaky, mister. I see your head.
Am I not being sneaky? You know? What? You can't get bit of me, I'm
Zephyria!
That sounded like absolutely nothing.
How
am I talking to my trolls? I deleted Emerald's videos. No!
Oh my god, what happened?
I accidentally deleted Arrow's videos. Well, I didn't need it anyway. It's fine.
Oh no. Zephyr also just became ill.
Thanks a lot. You ran off a ton of the time.
You see, my crazy blood typically went there.
You're so evil. Curse you. Curse you for life.
Attacked by rats currently. We're being attacked by flea infested mangy rats.
Please don't you.
I think he's gone for now, kids. We're safe now. Okay.
Mama mia.
God, Zephyria is gonna starve.
Move it, Gordon, Eddie. Move it, Material World. Let her eat. Bark. Get away. Bark.
I'm a chicken. I don't make.
Bark. Hey!
But not Zephyria.
Okay, sure.
No, run, Zephy, run, run. Everyone, stay in the den. It's no longer safe. You're not safe. Oh, looks like Material Girl just recovered from her sickness. That's nice. I don't know when she did it, but apparently she did.
Really?
Yeah, she's not sick anymore, except for Zephyria.
Oh, yes, she did get sickness. I think I remember. Hello, child.
I think...
You want to...
Should we move our den?
Okay, let's go ahead and sleep.
Okay. Wait, Zephyria hasn't gotten anything to eat, and she's still sick. Zephyria's, like, starving. Okay. So is...
Maybe give me something. I don't have any food. Wait, I do have food. Do you have food?
No, I'm gonna get something to eat. You better not rob any children, I swear to God. I swear to God.
Yo, chill, man. I'm not.
You're an improved wolf, right?
I'm okay, you know. What was that?
What? What's happening? What's going on?
Your child just died in front of my eyes and then woke up again.
What the heck? Oh, I was scared. I thought Zephyria died. Everything's all good. Are you sure she didn't just fall asleep?
No, she fell flat and fainted.
Oh my God, did she have a heart attack or did she have a stroke? Is she suffering from dehydration?
Yes, yes. Oh, I got starvation. I'm sure her children are having heart attacks and stuff, so yeah.
No, don't rob them! I thought you were robbing them. Never mind. Don't you... Okay, I'm coming back with children. I mean, with food, children. Don't starve! Don't die!
You're
not
children. You're coming back with more kids. I want more children.
Children, I have more children. Oh, that bee! You're cuddling me like Mars! Oh my God. That was a little sus. I mean, come here. Come here.
Their butts are sticking together. Okay.
Zephyria, you little blob! You little blob!
Get your child away from me, please!
Why? What'd you do?
Your tiny little blob!
My eyes! I'm gonna have night. I'm fine. Why are my eyes so cursed? I think the eyes in WolfQuest have become broken because they look weird. My eyes look so cursed right now.
Here, I'm sending you one with your child.
Okay.
No, I want to see this one because I love my child, Booski.
I've got like four of a child. Are you checking the Discord? Yes. I sent like four.
They look so cute. Let's see. Okay. The video is almost an hour long. I think I'm going to end it soon enough.
Yeah, same.
Come on, get in the family photo, dude. You're always sleeping. You're a couch potato. Grass potato. Grass potato. That's what you are. You literally look like a potato.
I'm not dad. You will not call me dad because I'm not a couch potato.
Gordon, Eddie! No!
Gordon, Eddie! My child. Oh, God, there's a cougar attack again. This is a cougar I'm assuming. Why is she mad? Why are they mad? Why are they mad? Oh, God. Oh, God. Gordon, Eddie is in danger. Gordon, Eddie! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Broken.
Ew, coyotes. Anyway.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can find Gordon Nenny's half-eaten carcass. I don't want to. Anyway. Oh, I see a den. It's a pretty sick-looking den. It's pretty gnarly. Oh.
Are we continuing the recording or stopping?
I'm gonna stop when I get back to the den. Anywho.
Okay, okay.
Great life, great day, and ciao, Lynxies!